A custodian at Montana State University is now accused of having child pornography on his cell phone. As MTN's Cody Boyer reports now, the same man is the focus of last week's incident that caused the entire Bozeman campus to be placed in a shelter-in-place mode.
Brian Stewart is charged with sexual abuse involving children after court documents here at the Gallatin County Law and Justice Center show investigators finding inappropriate videos and photos on his smartphone. We were also the only television news camera in the courtroom this morning. Now, according to these documents, this started after a Montana State University staff member reported Stewart for suicidal behavior last week, July 11th. Campus police did not arrest Stewart, instead taking him to Hope House for mental evaluation. It was there court documents show Stewart allowed police to look at his phone for evidence of being suicidal. Investigators say they found the photos and videos instead. In the courtroom, the prosecutor says Stewart has been an employee of MSU for 24 years. They also said he once served on the National Guard, where he was honorably discharged. MSU officials could not confirm if Stewart was the same campus employee who was at the center of a shelter-in-place mode investigation, also back on July 11th. In that case, campus police say a current employee threatened to use guns on himself and others shortly before going to a dismissal session that same day. MSU could confirm that Stewart is a custodian at the university, yet this latest charge is not connected to MSU. The prosecutor says Stewart does not have any past criminal history. If convicted, he could face up to 100 years in prison, and his bail was set at $75,000. In Bozeman, Cody Boyer, back to you.
All right, thanks, Cody.